Stirrups.
Stirrups. When you're dealing with an old-fashioned saddle, you'll find that there's these things in the bottom, which when they were invented, allegedly were extremely good technology. Because if you have stirrups on your saddle, it means you can actually use both your hands. You don't have to hold on to the reins at all, because your feet can hold on tight. And they happen to look like this, where you put your foot inside. And somebody said at some stage,